All right, that's another two game. Devil May Cry 2 and Devil May Cry 3 with Switch emulator for Android. Version 2.1.5. These two games not a problem for Snapdragon 845. Let's try Lucia. The speed was okay, 40 plus FPS. If we can use the built-in graphic inside the GGNS emulator, maybe the performance even better. The speed was okay. This one consider playable without problem, without crashing. Game size also not so big, 7 GB. Not enough op. Have to get more. One more. Where could it be? Okay, down here. Been here. There. Speed was okay for at 4.5. Not a problem this one. Change the camera angle. So high. Okay, next Devil May Cry 3. Same setting also as the Devil May Cry 2. Thank you. country to unlock Brazil. L1 plus L2 plus R1 plus R2 plus up and left. Turn the left stick slowly clockwise until you hear Devil May Cry. At the moment, Virgil still locked. Run a bit slow, not so fast compared to the DMC2. DMC2 a bit faster. Jumping, jumping, jumping. Come on, jump higher. Yeah. Okay, that's it to Devil May Cry series DMC2 and 3. I think the DMC2 much faster on this 845 because we can't use the graphic driver. If you can use this driver, maybe the performance improve a bit. But not for 845, that one for 860 and above. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.